Just because there are things I don't remember doesn't make my actions meaningless. The world doesn't just disappear when you close your eyes.
substances such as caffeine, nicotine, alcohol, crack cocaine, slippy flippies, jelly stingers, trick sticks, bing bangs, or flying willies.
How about filth animals?
Under my supervision.
Yourself. You will believe in yourself. I'm just the espresso. I'm just a shot in the morning to get you going.
They say people don't stand up and protect their dreams. People are too scared of getting, you know, spoofed in a way. And the irony of it is so many people that are creatives. Think about a creative person in school. When you picture them, you're probably picturing them all the way in the back of class, sketching from getting beat up. And I'm the one creative, and this is the reason why I went on stage. This is the reason why I did this, because creatives got beat up my entire life.
no self-esteem. With improper information, with branding, with marketing, I refuse to follow those rules. It's about truth, it's about information, it's about awesomeness, and the only luxury is time.
Black sea. your time is limited. So don't waste it living someone else's life. Don't be trapped by dogma, which is living with the results of other people's thinking. Don't let the noise of others' opinions drown out your own inner voice. And most important, have the courage to follow your heart and intuition. They somehow already know what you truly want to become. Everything else is secondary.
Kick, bass, kick, bass, kick, bass, kick. Every person is built to live out the dream they have inside. So it is perhaps the saddest loss to live a life on the ground without ever taking off.
Yeah. your body and mind. DMT, body and mind. Am I ready for the doors of perception to be open?
We are energy having a human experience.
DMT,
multidimensional. Psychedelics affect every single cell within our body for the better.
Because it's not for everyone.
Psychedelics.
Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness, for he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger.